and a lot of people around the world at some point or another have been touched by cancer. Whether it's your grandparents, your mother, your father, aunts, uncles, nephews, and of course, we're talking about children, our sons, daughters, and so on. And, you know, I don't remember a lot about cancer, but my mother happened to survive breast cancer, and she lived to be 84, and at the time that she was living, there wasn't a lot to offer other than surgery. With the research that we are seeing, we are offering to children more and more specialized care so that the medications that they get are more likely to work and hopefully cure them. And we need to just keep thinking that way. Cancer is not going to beat us. We will beat it. Thank you.